Said she'd let us know by tonight which one it would be. So I waited by the phone, but she never called me up. Had to know what was going on, so I drove by her house, and sure enough, that ain't my truck in her drive. Man, this ain't my sitting here all night, wondering what it was I did so wrong, that he did so right. I thought of breaking down the door, but there's nothing left to say. That Chevy 4x4 says it all.